Hello everyone, I am Shahadat from SHADAT'S. Today video about is how to set up a Apple Face ID. So let's start the video. At first, open setting and tap on Face ID and password. Then enter password. Next, tap on iPhone unlock and start continue. After click on done, and now your Face ID is ready. So your Face ID ready to use. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please like, share, subscribe, and see you next time. Allah Hafiz.